last night, it won't happen again, probably. It's this Everett Lind portal. It's going fine. I think it's going fine. But finding a viable energy source is proving problematic. Standard electrical currents just won't work. But you know what could help? More lab funding. Now, I know what you're thinking.
Killjoy, are you exploiting the urgent nature of this very fine mission to weasel more money out of the quarterly budget?
The answer is yes. But seriously, this portal won't power itself. Thank you.